गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, माई नेम इज धवल गांधी. आई एम अ चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट एंड सर्विंग एज डायरेक्टर ऑफ नवकार इंस्टीट्यूट एज वेल एज नवकार डिजिटल इंस्टीट्यूट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अवर लास्ट वीक्स लाइव सेशन वेयर वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट यू नो प्लानिंग ऑफ ईच लेवल. इनफैक्ट वी कंडक्टेड 4 सेशंस लास्ट वीक. इन फर्स्ट सेशन वी टॉक्ड अबाउट द पास आउट्स, बेसिकली दोज हु हैव क्लियर्ड देयर एग्जाम्स इन नवंबर 20 अटेम्प्ट, व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट फॉर देम, वेदर दे शुड गो फॉर जॉब, वेदर दे शुड गो फॉर प्रैक्टिस, मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट इफ एट ऑल दे आर प्लानिंग फॉर फर्दर स्टडीज हाउ दे शुड प्लान इट. सो दैट्स व्हाट वी डिड फॉर देम. Then we conducted sessions for CA Final, CA Intermediate and CA Foundation. And in that, we have given subject-wise guidance to students that how they should actually prepare for their respective attempt. For example, if they are planning to give exam in May 21, what are the things that they should cover? So we did that subject-wise. Now, in fact, the entire session went very well. And over there only, many students have given us actual suggestions. Someone would ask them, what kind of suggestions? Suggestions with regard to students have requested us, can you keep different kind of live sessions on regular basis? Now someone would say, sir, what kind of live sessions? So we were discussing that internally, that what kind of live sessions we should keep, which will help students ultimately for achieving their goal. So in and all, we list out almost 4 to 5 different points. Like point number one, that we are thinking of going for RTPs, MTPs and past papers. Now someone would say, sir, RTPs, MTPs, past papers, yes, yes, friends, that is very, very important. Last 3, 4, 5 attempts, if we can solve RTPs, we can solve MTPs and we can solve past papers for all the 3 levels, it can make a big difference for students. So that is what is one of the important thing, and that is what we are planning as live. And when I say live, it will be done through Zoom the same way we did it last week. We'll send you an official invitation by way of an email and we'll ask you to register for the same. And those who have registered for those kind of sessions will be able to appear. And obviously someone would say, sir, what will be the timing and all that thing? So keep this in mind. Timing will be somewhere in the late evening only, so that all of you who are doing articleship or are doing, you know, even what we say is are going for classes, would have enough time to attend that in the later part of the evening also. Similar to something what we did last time, as around 9 o'clock, 9 p.m. to maybe 10:30 or 11 p.m. So that is what we are planning actually. So one of the session or one of the topic, as I said, is we are planning of RTPs, MTPs and past papers. The second type of session that we are planning is live MCQ sessions. And when I say live MCQ sessions, so obviously in each level we have MCQ part. So I mean, like, there are at least 2 subjects in each level, or rather I would say 3 or 4 subjects in intermediate and final where MCQs are actually being asked in the exam. So another thing that we can do is live MCQ session. The third thing that we are actually planning to do as live is obviously going to be the rapid revision, you know, very fast revision. Maybe let's say you talk about one of the chapter of IDT, that is input text credit. So maybe in 2 hours we'll be able to sum up entire ITC chapter. Or let's say if we talk about SFM, so maybe in 3 or 4 hours we'll be able to entire sum up, you know, sum up the forex chapters, or let's say derivative chapters or something like that. So rapid revisions of each subject, or each, not even subject, each chapter, which are at least important chapters for exam. So that is the third thing. And one of the fourth thing that we are actually planning to bring on paper for again CA final student is doubt solving. And I know a lot of you are having doubts on so many subjects in so many chapters. So that is also something which we can plan out and we can bring on table. So these are 4 or 5 things as I have noted. Number one, as I have already said, we can solve RTPs, MTPs and past papers of individual subjects. Number two, we can go for live MCQ sessions. So obviously more and more MCQs will help you to secure maximum marks in your exam. Number three, that I have already talked about, is we can go for a rapid revision of individual topics, of individual, I mean, subjects in each level. And number four, what we can actually bring in, as I've talked about, is, you know, this is the last option and this is the fourth option, which is doubt solving. So these 4 options can be worked out. Now, as such, our management is internally discussing it and is planning it. But what we thought is, rather than we ourselves take the decision, let us involve individual students in decision making. So what we are asking is, at the end of this video, you will find different options below this where you can actually vote. So against each option, you know, if you let's say option A talks about going for RTP, MTP and past paper. Option B talks about doubt solving. Option C talks about whatever. I'm just saying it randomly. So whatever options are listed, please give your input, and accordingly, next week onwards, that is 1st March onwards, we'll keep that kind of session. Maximum votes jiske milenge, uske hisab se hum live sessions conduct karenge. So again, Navkar, NDI is coming to your help. So would appreciate your votes, whatever your votes will be. According to that, we will plan live sessions next week onwards. Timing will be almost near to what we have already done last week, that is from 9 o'clock to 10:30 or 11 o'clock, based on whatever time is required for the topics that we are discussing. And it will be on daily basis for CA Foundation students, for CA Intermediate students and for CA Final students. So a lot more is there on table. Referring Navkar, keep viewing your lectures on Navkar Digital Institute and allow us to serve in a best possible manner. Thank you very much. Thank you for your votes also. Thank you, friends.
If you like this video, share it with your friends. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to watch more such videos and learn from our expert faculty members. Press the bell icon to get regular notifications whenever we upload a new video. Download NDI mobile app to get complete CA course online. We value your support. Thank you for watching.